Very tough, no, and very sad for him, honestly. No, he was playing unbelievable tournament. Yeah, he's a very good colleague on the tour. I know how much he's fighting to win a Grand Slam, but for the moment he was very unlucky, no. And the only thing that I'm sure is he's gonna win not one, much more than one. So I wish him all the very best. I'm very happy.
Against Sasha when he plays like this. Well, how was it for you? The big serve, big backhands. He played unbelievable in the first two sets.
Yeah, it has been a super tough match, you know, 3 hours, over 3 hours, and we even didn't finish the second set, no? So it's one of the biggest challenges on the tour today when he's playing at this super high level to play against him. Yeah, difficult to say a lot of things today in this situation. No, I mean, of course, for me, as everybody knows, be in the final of Roland Garros one more time, it's a dream without a doubt. Finish that way. I have been in the small room with Sasha before we came back on court, and see him crying there is a very tough moment. So yeah, just all the best to him and all of you.
Sorry, I wasn't able to get. Thank you all.